but with anything, I think, at least with my Ceratosaurus life, 2 versus 1, especially if you're smaller, can be difficult. I was biting the McSnot out of him, positioning myself, but... maybe if I get this potato vine, I'll be able to check to see if they actually did fall. I don't think you have to hop for that one, it's on the ground. Though it is cute. Sound fun. Splish splash. Wouldn't want to invite that to my holiday bash. Alright, though, do I want to see them? Preferably, unless I get the jump. Yeah, that's probably correct.
Yep, let's just keep running past that guy.
Anything in my pal. Hey, this is where those two Ceratos tried to chase my Tenno. Need to sniff him out. Oh, hello, Macy. How you doing, you old coot? Goofy goober. You're a goofy goober cat. Hello. As soon as that's filmed, yep. Should be drastically improving at this point. I know, right? Do the roar. That ain't much a roar, this is pipsqueak. I see you're trying to get attention, hello. Why do you always try to get attention when I'm not looking at you? I know it's a cat thing where it's polite and inviting when I'm not looking at you, but I haven't seen you in the last 3 hours. I was walking around the house, too. Ah, you old coot. I'll let you rub my hand up a bit, yeah. You happy? Not happy? Why is it? Alright. Supposed to be able to grab these. I'm a majestic dolphin.
Oh, look at me. I can't see much, but wee.
Deinosuchus can only detect you if you're moving on the surface now.
You know.
Wait, I caught one? Didn't even know. That was spooky. All kinds of spooky, just being underneath one of the biggest predators, an alligator even. Just like,
can it see me?
Walk away and around the possible predator. The heck is that? What are we looking at, hmm? Weird. And graceful. Majestic. Brilliant.
He tried to grab it, yes, but I can't tell.
You try to catch me, motherfucker.